as mighty armies clash in a struggle for total domination. The scales can be tipped by one man who has the courage to confront his fate and make a choice that will decide the fate of the world.
These guys put a lot of smoke in today. Wow. But anyway, we expecting a real superhero? I don't think so. The real life superheroes are the ones that are helping out in their community today. And the LDM Show will be there to bring you the events and stories to life. Do you know a real superhero? Let us know. But for now, follow us on Instagram and Twitter and like us on Facebook. Also visit our websites for photos, videos, and updates. But until the meantime, hey, I gotta be out of here.
And we're here at Dancers Dreamzzz Studio, and it's our fifth annual Christmas event with Captain A, myself, Charles Aloma, and my girl over here, The Essence. But it's all about Christmas spirit, Christmas feelings, heroes, and all that. So I know you guys are wondering, wait a minute, I mentioned me, mentioned her, mentioned what we're doing, but who's the lady in the middle? That's what everybody wants to know, the lady in the middle. But before I introduce you, let me tell you the story first. Yes, and this is, we put a commercial up, the Heroes commercial. You guys got to see it. It's on YouTube. It's called Heroes. And we talk about community heroes, people that are doing things beyond itself. Something that they don't have to do. Right. They can just clock out, go home, and they're done.
Right.
Not her.
Oh, we have another.
Yeah. From another the United's. true. From the company United's We Stand. I like that, first of all. Yeah. Every time I think about United's We Stand, divided we fall. You know, so you got to stand unit. But real quick, introduce yourself and then say a little bit about yourself.
Okay, my name is Lourdes Rivera Putz, and I'm the founder of United We Stand of New York, which is a community parent resource center serving families that have children and youth with disabilities that live primarily in Brooklyn and Queens. This is how we started out, but it was shortly after that we started to branch out into the other boroughs as well, because there was a need everywhere, and families, by word of mouth, you would meet a parent, you help them out, and then they would go to another parent, and then they call you, and obviously if they call you and they need help, you're not going to say, no, I can't go there and help you. You want to be able to support them as well. So we've branched out into different communities, so some areas in Spanish Harlem, and then we also do some work with an organization here in the Bronx, and we come here once a month and do a clinic. And we meet families, advise them, review documents, and accompany them to meetings and help them resolve issues in school.
Wow, you guys do a whole lot.
Is it all school-based?
The work that we do, most of it is school-based. What happens is that if it involves an issue pertaining to the student in the school, then we're in the school there, work with the school and the family, because we believe that communication is of the most importance, you know, in trying to get to any resolution of any situation. So we want to broaden community between, to broaden a relationship between the parent and the school so that the child is able to succeed, because that's the only way you can see that. And then we do offer workshops into the community as well. So different community-based organizations will invite us to come out and provide workshops for their families. Nice. Some of the housing communities also will invite us to come to their parent meetings and offer them information. So,
wow, there's a lot of good things.
Great people out here.
Where
still.
We go.
Yes.
I like that. Wherever you need it, you know, it's basically like the LDM. Wherever you need it, we're there. We're here. Yep. We're live right now in NIteline Radio. So. And it's a good thing, especially with Christmas coming around the corner. I know you probably get a lot of people asking for help and stuff. But I know it takes a toll on you. How do you go about taking a breath and saying, okay, let's go for the next day?
Or going home to take care of your own family.
Exactly. Well, you know, I've been blessed because I have an amazing husband. I have six wonderful children that have always been supportive. My parents have always supported me as well as my siblings. So it's all, if it weren't for my family, I would have never been able to come this far. We've been in existence 25 years now, and it's all really due to their support.
Wow, okay. The Christmas spirit just came in. I got allergies. I got allergies right now.
It really is.
Yeah, it's a good thing that you do for the community. It's Christmas. She's in the Christmas spirit right now with her nails.
I love her nails. I wish you can get a close up on
them. I know, right? It's like her nails are all good.
Snowflakes and all. I love them.
And, you know, you guys keep it up and keep doing a lot of stuff for Christmas here. And now, for Christmas, what are your favorite gifts that you get? What are your favorite memories of Christmas?
Oh, my goodness. I have to say, my favorite memory is, as a child, my mom made me a stroller. Out of a stroller, believe it or not, that somebody threw out. And my mother's a seamstress, so she made a new cover for the stroller. And I, till this day, I still could see myself pushing the stroller around, feeling like it was the grandest thing in the world because it was a regular big stroller. And although the kids had little strollers, I had this big stroller. So, and I still think of that, and I remember it all the time, and I share it with my children all the time.
That's so sweet.
Wow, and that is good, because we were talking about gifts from the heart, you know, something like that. That's a real cool, you know, finding something and putting something up. And, you know, but guys, remember, later in the hour on this show, it's a performance from Dancers Dream, so you guys got to stay and keep on watching our performance as it's going on. And we're talking to her more, but you know, I want to talk a little bit about Christmas. Now, hot chocolate is still good for Christmas.
Every day I have it. It's my vice.
It's wonderful. Right?
It's great.
I love hot chocolate.
The marshmallows.
What's the difference between the hot chocolate you had last month and the hot chocolate you're gonna have on Christmas Day? There's something there that connects
the
people.
The aura of it.
Yeah,
the time of the year.
Marshmallows or without?
Marshmallows.
That's my girl. With the marshmallows.
Oh, con leche.
We got background people with like con leche.
Like con
you know
leche.
What I'm saying? With milk. But you know, that's funny that they said that leche, because when I went to a restaurant, I was like, can I have hot chocolate? She bring me hot cocoa. And I looked at her, I'm like, this is hot cocoa. She's like, no, that's hot. No, hot cocoa is with water. Hot chocolate is with milk.
Let's get it right. Hot cocoa every morning then.
You see
so
what
the
I'm
hot
saying?
Hot chocolate will be the
so
exception.
You just learned something on the LDM show.
The difference
between hot cocoa and hot chocolate.
Forget the hot cocoa. What about the coquito?
I'm just saying.
I don't care about hot chocolates.
I'm just saying, coquito, you know.
I make a slamming coquito. Yes, I do.
Awesome.
That's invitation?
Recipe.
Do you have any little twist that you throw in it? Or?
Well, the last batch I made, I actually did throw a little twist in it. I kind of like created my own invention.
Nice.
I added some, it's called... I'm trying to
she's
think
on
of
the
name
spot
of it
now.
No, you know what it is. She's trying to. I was gonna try that little secret.
Trying to give it away, but not give it away.
So somebody had suggested, why don't you try adding some ranchado to it and see what it'll do? So I did, and it was delicious. And that was this year. I tried that for the first time.
Nice.
And so there was nobody in the house. So I'm like, yeah, it was good. Falling down.
Everybody was like, yeah, it was good.
I love coquito. It's the best.
Yeah, but I can see around. Ah, I see some familiar faces out there going on from Dancers Dreamzzz, and they're going to be getting ready to perform. So, you know, these people do a lot dancing. They're going to do 12 Days of Christmas, and they're going to do another.
I can't wait. I love the outfits already.
Yeah.
Can't wait.
And again, this event has been sponsored by NIteline Radio, Captain A fighting war on cancer. Pro RV, who's over there hanging
Dancer
out.
Dancers Dreamzzz.
And Dancers Dreamzzzz
for them.
Gave us this studio to have today. So we out
took
of the
over.
Studio, but it kind of feels weird, right? Being
I
out
like
of our studio.
It. I've been dying to do events outside and interview and really get into it. So I'm happy. But I do miss the studio. Yeah, definitely.
Absolutely.
It's the beginning.
We're always going to love to come out. But again, United We Stand is a
place
that you have to support. You definitely got to support
Please support.
Them.
Give back.
You know, do you?
That's what I was just going to say. Do you have a place where they can go, where they can volunteer and things like that?
Absolutely. So our website is www.uws.ofny.org. Please visit our website. There's lots of information. You'll be able to find out exactly what we do. The list of all the workshops that we offer are also on there. We're happy to come out. Our services for families are free, which is really important for them to know.
The key word?
Authorization.
Provide translations.
Oh, so perfect.
All our workshops are offered in whatever language they need.
Oh.
Primarily Spanish most of the time, but we've done it in Mandarin or Cantonese.
No excuses, people. No excuses.
What the needs are of the community.
Wow. So basically, every other language, the one language that I heard that universal was free.
That's
she
all,
said all that. She said all that, and it was just womp, 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 because all I heard was free. That's I'm in there. I'm woo, free. I jump in real quick, you know. But every language, so, you know, español, si, you know, you're there. You know, italiano, whatever you want to say. Hey,
no excuses, Charles.
No excuses, right?
No excuses.
You know, they even have street language. Hey, what's up? Matter what you, I'm there. You don't speak that much English, está bien. You know, I go there, I do like this, I like that, and they give you help. They do everything for you, no problem. Again, I love this lady. She did a lot, and again, you got a hero. You want them to be a part of the LDM show. You just got to do like they did. They nominated her to be the hero, and she came today. So, shout out to Denise. Thank you for the invitation to know her, and we'll hopefully know.
The real heroes are the parents. You know, we're only there to support them, but they're the real heroes.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah. I agree.
So again, happy holidays here at the Dancers Dream Studio. I'm having fun. I'm like, damn. I touched the floor, and you know, you want to dance. You're in the Dancers Dream Studio. You know, you want to kick it in. It's Christmas. Christmas feelings, Christmas spirit is coming through. Again, it is lovely to be here. United we stand. That's all I got to keep saying. Because that one sentence is so great.
It's very powerful. You
know, it is.
Could be used every day, actually. So yeah, it's a great title.
And it was a
great motto.
That actually gave us that name. We sat around in my backyard trying to think about what do we name ourselves. And she said, why not United We Stand? Because it's all about unity. And
that's very true.
Yeah.
Very nice. Go support, guys.
Always a history. Always a history. So what we're going to do, we're going to hit it off with some Christmas music, or we're going to hit it off with some what? You know, we got the sound engineer over here, you know, Pro RV, hitting it off over there sitting down with NIteline Radio. What we hitting off, Riz? What kind of music we gonna hit it off with here? Right?
With what? La, 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 like that?
Oh, he said Christmas la, music. La, la, what you think? It's Christmas.
La, la, la,
I got the Christmas
la,
feeling,
la,
but he's
la,
screaming
la,
at me. All right, guys. This is Dancers Dream Studio. I'm Charles Daloma.
Diaz Sins.
And United We Stand here on the LDM Show on NIteline Radio. We'll be right back with some nice Christmas music. Hit it off.
She's so fake. She's such a slut. You can see the layers on
her
face.
Look at her chicken legs.
Oh my god.
How short is that skirt?
I can't believe she'd even put that on.
Is that her dress?
It's not even on her hardly.
It's not even covering her up.
It's actually disgusting.
Oh my god.
How can she do her hair like that?
I don't even know how this girl has friends.
I saw her talking to Holden the other day. Who does she think she is?
I bet she slept with the whole football team. She's not even pretty. She's gained so much weight. She looks like a cow.
Such a good idea. Watch this.
You're good. Oh my god, that's so funny. You gotta post that.
I got an idea. Pass this.
again, sponsored Dancers Dreamzzz for our NIteline Radio, ourselves, Captain A.
Captain A!
So, you know, we're here live.
The building.
Hey, baby.
I was just drinking soda. Look, she all went in the back.
Do you got some coquito over there? I don't know.
I'm trying
to figure this
they
out.
They got me with Sprite. They got me with Sprite trying to. But anyway, we're going to be having Dancers Dreamzzz here. We're going to have
yes, they're
MC
very
coming
sparkly.
Up.
I love the outfits.
You know?
Very bling bling.
Let me see if I can get one of the Dancers Dreamzzz over here.
Anybody want to participate in showing a face?
Where's
here
my boy over here? Come here for a minute. Come on in. Jordan. You got a Jordan shirt on.
Is he dancing? No. Is he part of the team?
He's part of the Dancers Dreamzzz here. What's the shyness? When you're dancing, you're not shy.
Come in the middle.
Come over here, man. When you're dancing, you're not shy. And all of a sudden, you're like, oh, damn, you're putting me on the spot and stuff. What's up? Tell them your name real quick.
Joseph Ozuna.
How old?
13.
Where you live? No. You know, you got the girls are looking, bro.
So where do you live?
What school you go to?
School of the Future.
Oh.
School? Oh. See, why you got to be in the School of the Future? Because you're the future. You're the man, right?
Right.
So how it feels to be a part of the Dancers Dreamzzz?
It's a good experience.
Yeah. How long have you been dancing with them?
6 years.
Wow.
6 years dancing with Dancers Dreamzzz. And they have, six years, and you've been seeing all these girls. I've seen Sparkles. Mm-hmm.
Trouble.
Who you got your eye on? Let me see.
Holiday Trouble.
The first one? Second?
Eye.
Third? I'm putting him on the spot. He trying to put his eye down. I ain't going to look, but that one looking,
You know what's funny, though? Every time you said a number, each one looked up as you said your number. So funny.
I'm like, one, you see number one, yeah. Number two. She's like, she did it again. She looked off the phone.
Will you be performing with them today?
No.
No? Why? I don't get to see you bust a move.
Well, you can see him bust a move right now.
Pro
RV, can we get a little hit here for him to dance real quick?
Are you
quick?
Ready for this?
Oh, we're going to put you on the spot.
You want to
do something for me?
Real quick.
All right, you want to do something right here? We're live TV right now. Come on. This is NIteline Radio right here. We're live. Go ahead. Oh, come on, kick it. Oh, come on.
That's a happy dance. That would work.
That's a dance. Oh, wait. Let me put my Sprite. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Sprite, okay? Not coquito. Don't know if so y'all see, papi.
Betty Barney.
Let's go. What you got for me? Come on.
One more step.
This is Christmas time.
Something he can't
come
do.
Come on.
He's an old man. He can't do no more.
Oh. A challenge. Let's go. Let's see what you got.
Oh.
I said what you got, not to show off.
That's what I'm talking about.
Wait. What you did?
Oh, yeah. I will say, pretty nice.
No. Right, anyway, right?
Uh-oh.
Some white boy dance there. But anyway, this is... We're having fun. We're here live anyway at the Dancers Dreamzzz Studio, Fifth Element, you heard me? The fifth annual.
Are you sure you're not drinking coquito? Woo! You're hiding it from me?
I'm talking about Fifth Element. I thought I was in Mortal Kombat or something.
No, they ready for us. We got a few people here.
Yeah, we got some crowd going on. We got the
nice
Dancers Dreamzzz waiting
coming
to come up to do their dancing here. There's one guy there that I'm still waiting for. Did you break his ankle?
No, not yet.
Which one?
I was telling him in secret. I didn't want nobody else to hear. To break the guy's ankle so I can be the lead dancer.
That's horrible. And you're talking about holiday spirit?
But it's all in the spirit. He's giving.
He's giving back.
Yeah, he's giving back to me. That's a gift, right?
I got you.
Nah, we can't do that?
Okay.
Damn. So you're looking out
very
for your
loyal,
boy?
Very
that's what
loyal.
It is? You're looking
he
out for your boy?
He's a team player.
He over there,
Which one?
There's another boy. Come here for a minute. See, that's the guy right there.
Oh, you should see the stare down he just gave Charles.
Come here for a minute, real quick.
Yeah,
look, Papi Chulo over here, walking around here. There only could be one Papi Chulo in this show right here. I'm going to let you know. Okay.
I got you.
All right. Real quick, say your name.
Louis.
Nice to meet you, Louis.
Yahim.
All right. So, and how long you been dancing?
About probably 13 years.
Hey, how long?
Like about 3 or 4 years.
What kind of dancing do you guys do?
Salsa, bachata, Contemporary, I'm starting now, so a bunch of things.
And what are we doing for us tonight?
Salsa.
Ooh, salsa. I can't wait. Maybe I can get some new moves.
Who's your salsa partner? The,
Which one?
The
one that's hiding, the modest one? Which one? The one with the phone that's trying to pretend she's not here? Okay, we'll see her shine later.
Moi? So.
Awesome.
And then you guys are also doing 12 Days of Christmas.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, the ending of the show. Yeah, doing 12 Days of Christmas. So, yeah, ending my show with that. That's kind of messed up, though. They ending my show with a 12 Days of Christmas and what I'm doing.
There we go.
But we're having a lot of fun here. And then right after the next little song that they're going to put, I guess you're going to put some more Christmas songs for these people out here? Or you going to live it up? We're going to live it up?
You guys.
We're
going to
live it up, and then we're
going
to do a little 5 minutes. And then we have Dancers Dreamzzz right after we come back, right?
Yeah, let's get to it.
And then we have
an
MC.
Already.
Then we can't forget one of our sponsors, Captain A.
She's
over there probably eating.
You know? Annette is over there talking.
We got makeup people coming. I think we got a surprise makeover for someone that doesn't know she's going to get a makeover.
Okay.
But she's going to get a nice makeup done and touched up today if the rain helps, you know.
But Are you dancing today? Are you dancing today?
No, I'm not dancing today.
Okay.
So you are.
Some on a rebound.
Yeah, you are. They say they're not dancing today. Hit me some music over there. They're going to be dancing right now. Talking about you ain't gonna dance.
All three of you, how about that?
They all three.
Let them do what they do.
But do it well. There we go.
Uh-oh.
All right. We're gonna one up. Go. Contest. Hey, come on, clap it. Come on. Hey. Let's go. This is the LDM show right here at the Dancers Dreamzzz studio. We're having a lot of fun. We're going to keep going with the music. When we be back, Dancers Dreamzzz is going to be performing right here at the fifth annual
Christmas party
given by Captain A, which she's going to be here soon when Santa Claus brings it. I think I hear the Santa Claus
bells right now.
Sleds and all that. Dancers Dreamzzz right when we come back. Let's keep it on with the music, guys.
You want to dance out?
Hello, thank you for coming to our page and watching our short video. We at the LDM Show enjoy bringing you events, stories, performances, and news that are going on in the community that many people are not aware of, giving them opportunity to showcase their talent, network, and build awareness. We also have a volunteer learning program that gives future media hopefuls a chance to learn the business so they can take it out there and do it on their own. This all has been a great adventure of ours. A lot of amazing things have happened to our show ever since the first day we aired, and this all happened because of your support. We are now ready to take it to the next level by airing in several community channels. As amazing as it might sound, being on a community channel, wow, it demands us to upgrade our equipment, such as wide-angle cameras, broadcasting systems, Wi-Fi, body mics, and much more. For this reason, we need your help. We are asking for you to donate to help us reach wider audience and create a community awareness. Help us make this dream a reality. Also ask, how can you help by buying advertising space on our show or our website? Again, thank you for your support. With your help, we can reach and create a better community awareness. Again, thank you and keep on watching The LDM Show.
Hey, you've been watching The LDM Show? Let us know what you think about this episode. Hit us up on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. We value your opinion, so please let us know. and let's get right back to the show.
Okay. Este es un bruto. Oh, espérate, la cosa. The song finished.
Basically.
But are we ready for the Dancers Dreamzzz coming up? In a few minutes? Oh, wait.
Anyway, since you've been asking about everybody's gifts.
I like when
gifts,
you ask that. They go like this. Like, keep it like rolling. Yeah,
keep
it running.
Going. So what's your favorite gift? What's your favorite? I know, is this your favorite time of the year?
My favorite time of the year?
Is it Christmas?
Well, when I was a kid, yeah.
Well.
But now when I at the end of the month, when I see my bills, I'm like,
Well, what about next year? You're going to be more.
Yeah, I guess.
Stay tuned for the news for next year.
It's a beautiful day in Christmas.
Okay, no, what do you have plans?
Christmas, I love. It's not the same for me because I love the snow, the hot chocolate or hot cocoa, whichever one you want to put, the marshmallows, you know, things like that. I love.
Okay.
You know,
like that Christmas.
The spirit. I like that. Yeah,
comfort.
Help people. And then comes the New Year's with all the fake. I'm not gonna do this year. I'm not gonna.
I don't fall for that no more. See, you set your goals and that's it.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, I set my goals. What is your goals for next year?
We talked about that last week. I have a lot of them. It's definitely.
But you said a lot. Well, that's some now, some later.
It's definitely to climb up this ladder and keep moving forward and to stay positive and healthy and keep loving and stay passionate. See, I mean, I could keep going and have some coquito.
That's why I love being with her because she has two different ways. She's talking about climb the ladder. I'm the type of person that I'll make an escalator.
Well, I might have to jump on your escalator.
I'm too lazy. I'll be climbing. I'll probably fall down a couple steps.
I'm getting there. It's been
but
a hard,
you know who's
you
been
know?
Climbing the ladder of success? Dancers Dreamzzz.
Yes.
They, the ones that have been climbing the ladder of success. Yes. And they're going to be coming up right now to
entertain us.
To dance.
To show me some new steps. Definitely.
Yeah, I wanted to tease some, but, you know, I don't want to show off.
Nah, we don't want
to. So I leave it to them, right?
We got to leave it to them.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. This is the LDM Show right here on NIteline Radio. The first time here on the LDM Show live, Dancers Dreamzzz.
Oh, yeah.
That was awesome. That got me so excited.
Dreamzzz in the house.
They look beautiful. You guys did a beautiful job. Thank you.
No, if I put you like that, you're going to stay there.
Oh, my God, I won't even get up with my back issues.
You stay there. I'll be like, oh, back hurting, you know. But again.
That was awesome. I can't wait for the next
one. I want to thank Annette De Jesus from Captain A, Fighting the War on Cancer, for allowing us to host it for the second year with her. And this is her fifth year doing this event. You know, she's a little sick and all, but I'm going to try to see if she can. Can you just, like, give me just one little moment of your time? I know she's a little sick, so she really
it's
don't want
right.
to.
It's all right. I was sick last week, and I showed up for the show. No excuses.
But that's my girl. I have to bring her
Come on,
in.
Baby girl.
You know, you are part of this, so we had to bring you in sick and all.
You forgot the shield again, you know?
Yeah, again. I'm saving it. I'm saving the shield.
We're going to dance? Hey! Oh, no.
What is Charles
y la música? We don't even get music?
It's a mental state.
Oh, it's a mental state.
You know, when you're in the Dancers Dreamzzz studio, it just happens. You just follow it. I mean, you can't avoid it. Yeah.
And then you came here all sick.
Oh, my God. I'm on.
Well, she party hardy this weekend.
I
wonder
know.
Why.
I want to, you know.
I couldn't make
I know
it.
It's late.
Sick.
I got all the audience out there.
But it looks like you had a lot of fun.
For one moment, I want to do something if everybody want to do it. Pro, do we have a happy birthday song in there somewhere?
Just real quick.
Real quick, because the party don't stop until we stop the party. So everybody that don't know, it was Captain A fighting the war on cancer's birthday.
Monday.
We celebrated with her the weekend. She has so much.
Oh, my God, I did it. I celebrated Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. That's why I'm like this.
That's
right
why
now.
She's
but it was
sick.
All worth it. It was all worth it.
Yeah, we had a good time, ate some good food. What was that restaurant?
We went to Pio Pio's.
Yeah.
That food is good.
But she told me Pio Pio. I was like holding my wallet. I was like, Pio, son Pio aquí, ¿qué pasa?
No, man. But isn't it delicious?
Oh, yeah, it was good.
The best big chicken, roast beef chicken.
Yep. Yeah, it actually fell off the bone. Like, when you go like this, it just falls off the bone. It really, you don't have to be like, oh, that means cuchilla.
No. Nothing. You think malecón chicken is good?
No,
wait till you go to there.
You know, y'all people with these words, malecón chicken.
Malecón.
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 No, I did not say that. I made sure that L was there.
Beep,
but this is NIteline Radio. We could.
Let's sing a happy birthday. So, hey. What we going? Ready? On a three? We're going to do it on three?
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Come on. Happy birthday to you.
To you.
Happy birthday, dear Annette.
Captain. Woo!
Happy birthday to you. And many more.
Thank you.
Anyway. Captain A's done so much. She's been doing this for 5 years, this event. I've been hosting with her for 2 years now, and we're going to go strong and keep it going and stuff like that.
Definitely.
You know? But since we're in the mood, it's Christmas, right? It's Christmas,
yeah.
right?
Well
not yet.
Week.
You got seven.
Charles is like
seven more
Christmas
days.
What is up with
I just
you?
Want to rush. You know, Why? Even in my house, I painted a chimney and everything.
Why?
But ain't Santa Claus come down?
He has things to practice for.
Santa Claus come down in the chimney, right?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay.
And no, right. Because I want to know if he's the one that took my pen the last year because it wasn't there.
It wasn't him. It was
so
you.
I got the cameras
give
ready.
Give me some cookies.
It was me.
No. See, she was talking about the cookies last time. Now, is it me? This is a question. Hashtag Santa diabetes. Don't he have diabetes by now?
OMG, definitely. You know how many houses he goes getting cookies and milk.
I said I'm going to leave him on the shop.
They have an insulin, man, because he's jacked up. He's jacked up, man.
How many cookies? And I thought I eat cookies, but this boy eats cookies from house to house. You know, leave me a tip because right now they're like $3.99 a pack. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
These Oreos are not, you know, not expensive.
Anyway,
right. No, pero before you leave, espérate. You know the Boricuas, we can't leave you go home like that.
I got to tell you something, though. I got a very special announcement. I don't know if you want me to bring this to the LDM. I don't know where you want me to
do
that.
It right now.
I can't do it right now.
Oh, you can't do it.
Can't
so you come back to the
right
LDM.
Now. I can't do it
Have
right
come
now.
Back to the LDM.
But I'll tell you something. It's a labor of love. It has to do with everybody, you know, that has been a part of my life, certain people. Collaborated, pulled together, and made something happen, and it comes out like full-fledged next week.
Oh, yeah, you want to know about it? I guess you got to watch us again next week.
Because we're on a hiatus.
I know more or less.
We got the school for you. We'll give you some teasers.
We got teasers here, too, you know. Real scandals. We got things going that, you know, we can't tell right away.
Exactly.
The exclusive of the exclusive.
I know. It's okay.
Right. Listen.
Hold that thought.
Okay. But it's Christmas. But it is Christmas, and Christmas keeps on giving, correct?
Yes.
I want to bring the owner of Dancers Dreamzzz up here.
Yes.
We can bring a Debbie.
Bring him out. Oh, she's the nutty girl.
This lady here opened the doors so we can have our live show here today with Dancers Dreamzzz dancing, with the MCs coming up and everything. But what about you? What you get?
I don't know. Look. She hasn't been good this year.
See, now you're telling me to look, or you're looking somewhere else?
No.
Because that's not that kind of show, mija, okay?
Another episode.
The LDM show has something for you. Every time I see you, you're always working hard with these kids. You know, you go out. You don't really pump up yourself or nothing. You just say, I don't care because it's all about them, right? Well, today is all about you because we have a surprise makeover for you.
I think
she's getting ready. She's here.
Very deserving of it.
She's getting everything ready. She's going to be doing you a whole nice makeup and everything for Christmas. And then you're going to be taking photo shots. Professional photo shots.
Nice.
Well, thank you. Let's give it up.
Is that her husband?
Yes.
Oh.
So
we have a surprise.
Pablo, when you come, be like, hey, mija, es nuevo.
It's ready. Good stuff. It works
so,
perfectly.
You know, that's our
You're
way
welcome.
Of saying
Service.
You are a hero. She always been looking for heroes,
You're
made
welcome.
Us aspire.
You're
so
welcome.
Between us, Captain A, and the LDM show, we're going to give you. And makeup artist is just walking right outside right now. So she's going to be doing your makeup and everything. So we're going to take you a before picture,
okay,
and then an after, and then we're going to bring both of you guys out and
as
find
like
out.
Final product.
So you surprised?
Yes.
Yes, today.
Right now
live on the LDM show on NIteline Radio.
Has no plans. It's like to go home and look beautiful.
No,
I
no
mean,
she was like, today?
Her
husband
here,
was like, yeah, today, mija, today.
Yeah. He's happy.
I want to see this beautiful face when she comes back out. But
enjoy
it's
it.
A nice way to say thank you for everything. Captain A always talks highly about you, you know, so we decided to do something like this with the help of the makeup artists that are coming over here. So when we're going to be interviewing her as well when she's coming up. So without further ado, I think she's waiting for you to skedaddle.
Yay!
So the next time you see her here on the hours that come, you're going to be seeing a brand new woman. Yeah, he's happy. So enjoy that makeover,
awesome.
And you have some fun.
You do.
When we come back, now it's the MC, right?
It's the MC from the Bronx. He'll be freestyling for us.
Now, you going freestyle?
He's still.
Oh! But you seen the face he gave? He's like, freestyle. Like,
he got
what
this.
Else?
He's on the BX.
We
got
from
this.
The BX.
Cypho, he got this. Well,
you know, but he's going to go freestyle. What he's going to sing about, what he's going to rap about, we don't know. Maybe we ask him to do some Captain A, LDM.
We got it.
Something,
it's
you know?
Taken care of. Don't
it's
worry
Christmas.
About it.
Let's see what he got. But he came all the way from the Bronx. All the way from the Bronx. Like, we're far away, right? You know what I'm saying?
Well, the Bronx is big.
We're not even that far. We're right here in the Bronx. Right here in Dancer's Dream Studio. Made me want to.
Right by Brooklyn. Right?
You know what? Hit me off some music so we can get out of it. You don't know. This is Christmas. I'm in the Christmas spirit. I'm in the Christmas giving. That's what it's all about. You know what it is that I hang out with Captain A so much. She gives and gives and gives. That's not gonna, look, this is not, my shirt was white, but it's the blood of passion that came out and look at it red. I like that. Wait, let me write that one.
That was a good one. You can use that again. I give you permission to do that.
But anyway, this is Dancer's Dream Studio. Captain A fighting the war on cancer. This is the LDM show right here on NIteline Radio live. So if you guys are watching us, y'all should have been here with a bunch of other people. They're coming to get closing up for us.
Okay, awesome.
So, music. Awesome. Give me up some music real quick.
Maestro.
That's what we do here. Makeover. She's going to get her makeover done. Surprise. We're going to keep it all surprises every week. And remember, this is the season finale of the LDM show. But we're going to come back in 2 weeks with great, great segments. Girl Talk.
16.
WTF Moments with Will. You're going to be having Guy Talk with myself. And a new segment, Keep It or Kick It, correct? And we have another one, Give Me a Chance, where we go out to Manhattan, Bronx, everywhere in the trains, looking for someone to give them a chance.
Oh,
this is the LDM show right here on NIteline Radio. We'll be right back.
Hello, my name is Araya.
And I am Selena.
When I grow up, I want to be a teacher.
And when I grow up, I want to be a nurse.
Did you know that individuals who drive while sending or reading text messages are 23% more likely to be involved in a car crash more than other drivers?
Also, a car crash is typical, happens within an average of 3 seconds after a driver is distracted.
The United States Department of Transportation notes that cell phones are involved in 1.6 million auto crashes in a year.
That causes 500,000 injuries and takes 6,000 lives.
On February 19th, 2011, Ashley Jones Davis was killed in a horrific car accident. She was texting and driving when she left the center lane and drove head into a box truck. But she stopped short, writing her final message, "I can't discuss this right now. Facebooking and driving is not safe." Because of this, a new law was made.
We have families that will miss us.
We also have futures.
There is no text that cannot wait until later.
So let's take this pledge and say no to texting and driving.
Together we can spread the word
and save a life. Don't text and drive.
Christmas show.
Yeah, hey, this is live. We out here at the studio. But again, thank you for sponsoring us and taking your photos.
Oh,
and
my goodness.
Beautiful. And that food. Yo, Kathy, wasn't that roast chicken to die for? Did you have the chicken? Oh, my God. We all were out, had the chicken. It was lovely. Oh, my God. We had a beautiful time.
I got to stop by.
Captain A will take a whole week to recover from that. So, but we're going to be getting Dancers Dreamzzz out here. You guys want to come out here? They're going to be doing their 12 Days of Christmas. So you guys want to pop up? Bring it out here because we have announcements for y'all too.
Bingo.
Any day now. Dancers Dream. I know you're amazed that you're on the LDM show, but wake up and come on.
This little one over here has been dancing since she walked in over here.
So this is the Dancers Dreamzzz, and they're going to be doing the 12 Day of Christmas routine here. But you guys want to come
shy
in.
Now. You too.
Wow, you got a lot of them.
How old are you? What's your name?
My name's Yasmin, and I'm 9 years old.
And yours?
Serenity, and 9 years old.
And what do you guys want for Christmas? You don't know?
You don't know.
You?
I want Shopkins.
Okay.
Whoa, what grandkids or Shopkins? What'd you say?
Shopkins are like these little mini fingers.
Okay. Yeah. All right, if Dancers Dreamzzz can hear.
I want an iPhone 6.
We do have an announcement that we want to make to Dancers Dreamzzz today. So
we gave
your teacher a makeover, so you guys can come in.
Come in.
We gave your teacher a makeover, so she's over there doing her makeup. And again, guys, the before and after photos of the makeup. Look. See, like they're gonna do the traditional 12 day of Christmas. She don't know how to calm down and enjoy the makeup back there. You see this, the essence?
I see it.
Debbie.
A brand new woman.
Debbie, you're going to be a brand new woman. Calm down because your husband is waiting.
Over here. Raw. Back here, baby girl.
Raw and greedy. She has you. She's good. You're in good hands over there. Rita knows what she's doing. She knows what she's doing. She got you in good hands. But Dancers Dreamzzz, I've been a bully advocate for many years. Suicide Hotline. And suicide prevention for many years. Our whole show is based on a lot about bullying. And I know you guys had a dramatic change in your life that happened a few weeks ago. So, in behalf of Dancers Dreamzzz, LDM is producing a bully commercial in behalf of Dancers Dreamzzz, which is gonna be filmed right here. And it's gonna be filmed by you guys on Dancers Dreamzzz. So, look out for that.
Yes,
so
you
guys
are
going to be having your own commercial that will be playing every day. And that you cannot be crying while you're doing makeup. Oh, my God.
No tears.
But anyway, you know, the dramatic cause, you guys, it's a lot of things that happen. We are here to speak to anyone, anytime. You guys, we had to take a quick moment. I know it's Christmas, but suicide, bullying, depression, that all plays a good part. You need to look at signs and you need to talk to someone. Again, I'm not shy to say it. I've been diagnosed with depression and fighting it, thought about many times when I was young, suicide and all that, but what got me going was friends, family. So anytime you feel depressed, feel like, talk to someone. Parents, friends, hobbies, because remember, whatever you do affects every single person on this panel right now. So remember that. But Dancers Dreamzzz, look out for their commercial coming up. It's going to be coming up on our opening season, hopefully, if everything gets done without the cuts and the takes. And you know. So all of you guys will have a part. I guess Debbie will tell me who's going to be on the commercial. So you guys are hype about that or what? Y'all ready?
Yes.
You know, it's going to be represented by a special person. You know, so that whole commercial is because of one person who made an impact. We don't want to get into it because I don't want to get allergies right now, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, Dancers Dreamzzz are going to be doing the traditional 12 Days of Christmas to lead it off our show. So I hope you guys have fun. Again, this is the LDM Show. This is our season finale. We're going to be saying goodbye to you here live, but doesn't mean that the party's not going to continue here at the Dancers Dreamzzz. And also, you want to find out how Debbie looks afterwards? I guess you got to go to our website. Ah, you thought you were going to see it here? No, mijito. You got to go to our website and find out how she looks.
Awesome.
Real quick, tell them www.ldmshow.com.
www.ldmshow.com.
There you go. And now I'm going to leave you guys. The essence, it's Merry Christmas time.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year, guys. It's been so much fun, so great. I look forward to seeing you 2016.
We're going to leave you off on our show with Dancers Dreamzzz doing the traditional 12 Days of Christmas. And again, I want to thank everyone for being here. Kathy Fosseco for photography, Captain A. Did I say it correctly? I always say Catherine Fosseco. Yeah, I always say that because she's a person of my heart and her pictures are Matter of fact, wait a minute. Did she take a picture of me today? This
no.
is some. She's on R right now. She's on R. She didn't take a picture of me today. Catherine is on vacation today.
Yeah, she's not with her camera right now.
She's recovering for the whole week, along with Catherine.
Oh, my God. I need to go party with you girls.
But anyway, her season is off, but she's going to be doing so much pictures, so watch it for her.
Just follow us, and thank you for you guys' support. Yeah. Tuning in every Thursday, checking us out.
Pro RV, thank you for hitting us up with the music like that. NIteline Radio, it's always a blast to be here live. We're having a lot of fun. But traditional 12 days of Christmas. So y'all ready?
You guys are ready?
All right, they're going to take us off. See you in 2 weeks.
Bye, guys. Love you.
Dos semana. Hanying song, ha. Bye-bye.
Merry Christmas.
Take it away.
Thank you. Happy holidays from the LDM Show, NIteline Radio. Thank you for the 12 days of Christmas. See you in 2 weeks. Bye-bye.
He's got me. He's guilty of loving me.
Hey, you've been watching the LDM Show? Let us know what you think about this episode. Hit us up on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. We value your opinion, so please let us know.